described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
The Field Museum presents The Brain Scoop, Conserving Akeley's Elephants.
Carl and Delia Akeley's fighting African elephants were first put on display at the Field Museum in 1909 and can still be seen today in Stanley Field Hall 109 years later. You might remember that we made a video way back in 2013 about how they were prepared. We'll leave a link in the description if you want a refresher. But today, I want to focus on something I mentioned then about the smaller of the two elephants.
Carl's elephant can be seen cracking along the edges, presumably because he tried to make it appear larger in death than it was in life.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.